Gatland looks on as his Wales take on Australia. The crowd says it all. Wales take the lead. It's a 3-on-1. Liam Williams, Lee Halfpenny, Steph Evans. It's over and grounds the ball. Jonathan Davis for Hallam Amos to chase and pick up. Driven against the touchline. This will be reviewed. The clock will stop. Wales 21, Australia 29. It's a very young Welsh team going out to face the Georgians, who have been plotting and planning for such an occasion for 5 years. Hallam Amos for the line. Amos opens Wales' account. Hallam Amos, a long gallop for the line. Hallam Amos into the 22. He's going to score his second of the game. The whistle goes and Wales have beaten Georgia 13-6. They meet again. Wales against New Zealand. Wales take the lead, 3-0. Scott Williams for the line, great try by Wales, what a try! Panatau has to dig it out, feeds Gareth Davis, who goes blind, and scores! The final score here at Principality Stadium, Wales 18, New Zealand 33.
On behalf of the Welsh Rugby Union, we'd like a warm welcome to South Africa and their supporters.
Parks chases, Parks scores on his first game for Wales. Panatau shrugs off and gets the pass away. It's a second for Hadley Parks. For Scott Williams. Have beaten South Africa by 24 points to 22. 2 out of 4 for Wales in the autumn series.